If you're using ChronoSync to synchronize two Macs or backing up your data from one Mac to another, you should consider using ChronoAgent in place of standard file sharing. ChronoAgent offers a level of reliability, security, and performance that can't be achieved using OS X's built-in file sharing. For example, when using built-in file sharing to connect to another Mac, you only have the access privileges of the user account that you log in as. This can lead to permission errors and other problems when, for instance, you try to access the home folder of another user account. ChronoAgent, on the other hand, has full access to the remote machine. Permission errors are a thing of the past when copying to or from a ChronoAgent Mac, even when accessing other user account home folders. ChronoAgent connections are much more robust and secure than OS X's built-in file sharing. You can enable data compression, or optimize for WAN access, or enable encryption, all at the flip of a switch. But the real benefit of using ChronoAgent is performance. A synchronization or backup using a ChronoAgent connection can easily finish its task in half the time than one using a file sharing connection, and will often perform even faster than that. Here we have two identical synchronizations running at the same time on the same computer. Each is connecting to the exact same target folder on a remote machine. The one on top is using the built-in file sharing client of OS X Yosemite. The one on the bottom is using a ChronoAgent connection. And as you can see, the ChronoAgent sync is running considerably faster, and in fact finishes in about half the time as the one using built-in file sharing. The advantages of ChronoAgent over built-in file sharing don't end here. Its power and versatility is simply unmatched by the built-in file sharing client. Once you start using ChronoAgent, you'll wonder how you ever got along without it. If you have any questions regarding ChronoAgent or any other Econ Technologies product, please visit our website at econtechnologies.com.